Hello, my friends. Today I want to show you this awesome kit of Italian viscose. I am preparing two packages to my new clients. This pink kit I will send to my new student, new client from Australia, Rebecca. And this yellow one, a little bit with green colors, I will send to my new client from United States, Jenny. And I want to show you just this beautiful cones. We have new machines, so now we can prepare this cones like this. For example, Italian viscose, thin thread. Here we have 50 grams each cone, and also we can make 100 gram cones, so it's really great. And here we have filati thread. These cones, they have 150 grams. Also, we are making 100 grams cones like this. And let's start to look closer what we have here. Also, I made beautiful samples for each kit. I really enjoy to work with these colors and also with these pink colors. They are really amazing. So, for example, here we have a few shades of pink colors. You can see closer this color. It's you can see 50 grams of beautiful thread. You can see closer this color, and also in the middle we have number, so when you have these cones you can check numbers. Yes, it's very convenient. First color like this, second one is such intensive pink color. You can see closer. After we have very beautiful, it's almost a fuchsia color, I can say. Also 50 grams. And this one is like pink and pink and coral, I think, join it together. And we have Sapphire Luxe green color. Just my client want to make beautiful leaves for flowers from this color. And in total, this kit has 750 grams. And it's ready to send. Now about samples. We have here flower, big flower talisman. I used here a lot of colors, like you can see. I take this all colors from here. The result is very soft, incredibly beautiful, because these colors are really special. And this thread is just perfect to make dresses, blouses, skirts. It's really incredibly beautiful. Also, we have my favorite motifs, Zuma. It's my outer motif. Just look to this tender result, made in few colors, in different shades, pink colors and coral. It's really something special. Also, I add green colors. I made three variants of motif Zuma. You can see right now, second one, and third is this one. I add more pink color in the middle here. You can see if closer. And we have beautiful motifs Lotti. They have two twigs with three leaves on it. You can see now. And here we have such design, yes. Turn it to the center, and after, turn it to another direction, this part. And we have second twig also made from Sapphire Luxe. The same, we have motif here, Lotti, just in just other colors I used, another pink color. And also to my client I am sending colored schemes for all these elements. So this colored scheme, they go together with QR codes. By using these QR codes, my client will be able to watch video tutorials about making all these elements. It's really great. And I am sending crochet hook. It's my favorite crochet hook that I am using all the time for my projects. It's small steel hook. It can be size 1.7, 1.75 millimeters. And here we have flower talisman, the standard one, and sample made from Italian viscose. Also, I am sending invitation to JD House Patreon Club. Because there we are making live workshops every month. You can see closer. We have this invitation here. By using this QR code, yes, my new client can join to our Patreon club and watch live workshops every month. Each month I am making two workshops. We are making different motifs, tablecloths, blouses, and also wedding dress. Right now we are making the latest crochet classes from JT House Crochet School. It's very interesting and really excited for me. And right now I will start to pack this first package for my client Rebecca from Australia. So let's do this. So I will start to place all these cons to the package step by step. And now the last Sapphire Luxe green color. Place it here. And now this amazing kit is ready. After I will place these elements together with schemes, just for my client. Let's take first element, flower talisman. It's big one. And we have here almost all colors from this kit. I will place it together with scheme. Here we have the scheme. And also we have QR code to watch a video tutorial about this element. First part is ready. And next, I will place motifs Zuma, also together with schemes, three elements. We have big scheme and also we have QR code to watch a video tutorial about this element. It's very interesting outer motif. I made dresses with this element. I love to use it, yes, for top part of dresses, wedding dresses, evening dresses. Also I made a really very tender blouse by using this element. So we have here scheme, and also at the front side I will place this element. Here we have QR code to watch video, so I think it's really convenient for my clients to use this all system, colored schemes and also video tutorials. So this part is also ready. We have motif Zuma. After I will place these two motifs Lottie together with scheme and with QR code. So let's do this. So I placed these two motifs Lottie together with scheme, and here we have QR code to watch video tutorial. And now just I will place crochet hook to this file where we have information about our main crochet courses. So I can place crochet hook here at the top. This everything we have. Now I will take this all files with motifs and schemes, and this beautiful kit is ready to send. Yes, first part of work is ready. Now we can talk about second kit. It's our yellow and green kit of Threads Filati, and right now I will start to show you everything closer. Now let's talk about this yellow kit. We have here Threads Filati. They are shiny, soft, and we have such cones. Each cone has 150 grams, so it's really great. You can see number of color here in the middle of the cone, and also how many grams we have here. Let's try, yes, 150 grams. So let's take also closer this element that I prepared. It's flower with wings made from Filati, the yellow color, and next colors, this also green color and this beige. It's Sapphire Luxe Italian Viscose. Samples of this thread I am sending here. And next let's look closer to motif, yes, Daphne, made also middle part I made from Sapphire Luxe and rest part from yellow Filati, and I use the same crochet hook for this work. Yes, it's not matter that I'm using different firms, different threads. I am using the same hook and everything looks really great. And this element, really special one, motif Dion. Also I made it from Sapphire Luxe here, these two colors. After we have Filati yellow color, and this beige, it's also Sapphire Luxe. This element is my outer motif. I like to use it for dresses, for blouses, especially at the top of the project. It looks really great. Everything is very soft, a little bit shiny, very pleasant when you wear something made from viscose. It's really nice feeling. So, like this result we have. These samples I am sending, and also crochet hook I am sending to my new client, Jenny, from United States, and scheme for my standard flower talisman and sample made from Italian viscose. This all and even more. I have prepared also schemes for all these motifs that I am sending. So let's look closer. I am sending colored schemes for motif Dion, for motif Daphne, and for flower with wings. And even more, on these files my client will find QR codes to watch video tutorials about all these elements, so it's really great. And after, also we have invitation to JT House Patreon Club. There I am making live workshops each month, two live workshops. It's very interesting because I am making new projects. It can be motifs, it can be tablecloths, blouse, or right now, for example, we are making wedding dress grace. It's very interesting and I am very happy that I can share, yes, new crochet courses with my friends and subscribers. And here we have main information about our crochet courses, two pages, yes, with boxes, with journals, and also yarn kits for different crochet courses. So right now I will start to pack the threads, and after I will place elements together with schemes. So let's start. Let's take first cone and place it to the package. Next we have these two cones of Sapphire Lux, just samples. Yes, I am sending to my client to show these beautiful threads also. And I have chosen these colors because they are really perfect for yellow thread. So let's place it also here. So the package is ready with threads. And now I will place elements to the schemes. Let's first take motif Dion, looks like this. I will place it right now together with scheme. And here we have also QR code to watch a video tutorial about this element. And next we can take flower with wings and place it also together with scheme. And here we also have QR code to watch a video tutorial about this element. And motif Daphne. Motif Daphne I will also place together with scheme right now. Okay, I have it. And now to this page where we have information about crochet courses, I will place crochet hook and scheme for main flower talisman. This part is ready. So all files are ready. And now I can say that we prepared two amazing packages with all information. And we have here beautiful pink colors and also yellow and green colors. This package goes to Rebecca, this to Jenny. These all colors are really awesome. I hope this was interesting information about threads, about packages. If you want to order kits like this, or you want to choose another threads, another colors, I will gladly help you. I will prepare for you beautiful samples of motifs, and also you will get from me schemes for interesting elements, and yes, another gift. So if you want to make order, just send me a message or visit jthouse.net. I will be happy to send you a package with a really amazing yarn kit. Thank you so much for watching, stay safe, and see you very soon at the new videos. Bye-bye for now.